Hi guys, when cleaning my gok ASI, and this is the timing shaft linkage, I discovered this. So if I move this one and hold the pin, I can do this. So if I push it a little more, it moves. All the way back. So I'm moving this one at my index. And while doing so, none of the gears move.